The setup's gone real well. It's been a nice, smooth transition. The fair is running about a week later than we normally do, and that's been good because it's given us that extra week to get everything prepared and ready. The midway is getting set up to getting all their equipment ready for inspections, and it's given them time to a little extra time to get everything in place and in line. We're going to have some new rides on the midway. They're bringing some new rides with them. Two new rides for sure. There's one exciting ride is the haunted house. It's not been a haunted house in a long time, and they've got a brand new haunted house that they're bringing in. And then they've got the drop, I don't know, 65, 70 feet, lift you up and drop you down. Some of the old favorites will be here, the X-Factor and the Cyclops are gonna be on hand. We've added new events to the track. We're having go-kart races. We've not had go-kart races in a lot of years. And we're bringing a new motocross group in out of Murray, Kentucky. That's really excited, like a lot of excitement at that. And the tractor pulls that we're gonna have this Friday and Saturday night, we've moved up a class. We're in an interleague class now. We'll have jumbotrons that we've never had before to show replays. There will be some live streaming video that can be purchased. If somebody can't make it, they can purchase on Ustream. And it's just a new and exciting event for us. We put a lot into it and made the move, and working toward this, it's been fun. Friday night, July the 3rd, will be $1 per ride. And each day we'll have a ride special attached to it, depending on the day. Anywhere from $18 for unlimited rides, armbands, to $25 unlimited ride armbands. We will, you know, be observing the weather on a constant basis. We very seldom close down unless it's just a steady rainfall. If it does rain, the midway operators will take time to dry the equipment, and they'll run dry runs on it to air dry everything off, make sure everything's clean and safe. And at that time, they'll open it back up. If it's a constant rain, outside events like at the track could be canceled. So it's always good to check with in all media and Facebook. We have a Facebook account that will be posted on if we're gonna shut things down. We hold events if all possible. Events inside the convention center will go on, rain or shine.